Bob Whitmore here, filling in tonight for Dennis Daly on Nightcast. Kind of nice to be back in the booth. Well, UPI is reporting that a submarine launched a ballistic missile. It was done there by those North Korean people. There's video that's been released on the intranet. It shows that the thing only went, though, about 19 miles. That's Nightcast. I'm Bob Whitmore.